Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt this program to bring you important news.
Hey guys, Mark here from Just BB Guns. Let's take a look at the WE Springfield. This is the XDM version, and this is something special. I like this gun a lot. This is really nice. Full gas blowback, and you get a lot in the box, a lot of kit. The gun, Springfield, looks very much like a Glock. It's a bit shorter, a bit stubbier. It feels really nice. You have, you know, full blowback, as I say. Magazine's beautiful. Metal mag, gas mag, obviously. It has a two-stage trigger, so very soft trigger. You have the first stage and then second stage. Really nice. Slight stay, as you saw just now. Magazine release, just on the side here. Push that in and down it comes. Always have your hand under the mag when you do that. It has a hop-up, and the hop-up's adjustable, and it is just a beautiful bit of kit. Now, also you get a large size mag and some different variants on the handle, so you can change the handle look and the size of it. So for instance, just basic, if I put the big mag in, you can see there's a gap here, but I'll take these out. You can put as many or as little as you like. You can take it and you can really change the around, and it looks awesome. Is this the one? Cool. So do that and put the new one, the larger mag in. You can see it's extended, beautiful. You can change the back as well. You can have lots of different size grips. That is perfect for me. That is really nice with the larger mag. Love this gun. Really like this gun. That's the WE Springfield version. Just feels right, you know? Just feels really nice, really balanced, really nice. We don't do this in black yet, I don't think. I haven't seen one come in, but I think I'm gonna keep hold of this one and spray this up black for myself, because this is just, feels right. I love Glocks. I do like Glocks. Let's have a look at the Glock compared to it. Yeah, see? Glock's about just under an inch longer. Such nice, so nice. Just, it's a little bit unusual as well. Very nice. Take a look, it's on the website now. Yeah, thanks for watching. Pull this back. So large mag, pop it in there. Nice, just feels right. You know when something just feels right? This feels right. Nice. Now, so we'll put this all back together in nicely. That's obviously the top, yeah. So these are the extenders. Pull back so I don't want to lose it, but I'm keeping this. This is mine. Another thing for the collection. Perfect. Take a look on the website now. It's a WE Springfield. Beautiful, beautiful gun. The code is 8001, I believe. Take a look, something special.